But he went for the old carcass. Can't see too well instead of the new cricket.
He must have dropped a web when he jumped down the last mm-hmm. time.
Climbed right back up it. And back down again, so I wonder if he just dropped another web.
Yeah, I think he's making a little network of webs so that he has something to grip onto. For a way to pull the cricket back up when he's done. Grabbing it. Got it.
Things are sunken right behind the head, right?
Yep. Right behind the thorax.